Wait, I need to charge myself. Alright, place my stuff. I like this emote. Bro thinks of this, he's Walter White. Boom, 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 boom. Look. Oh, sorry, there's timing. I was just trying to heal myself. I would be completely useless. Of course, as always. What do you mean?
So. Now, now.
Welcome, very well then taken.
After you get to the bonfire, it's going to be a boss fight next to it or something. There's shortcuts or no? You're lying, aren't you? Oh, that's a cool weapon. This weapon looks sick! Is it even good? The Godward Twin Sword. Then I wanted to keep it. I want to get a twin sword, that's the whole time. Wasn't the legendary weapon I got, I want, but I can't do it because of the upgrade?
Wasn't it?
There you go, it's level 7. Like the original one.
Pretty, I don't.
There you go, it's level 7, like my other weapon. But for some reason it does less damage than this one for some reason. So you want me to go offline for this part? Jeez, I'm only level 67. I said I'm only level 67. Here, you're seeing my screen, right? Yeah. This is what I was talking about, like, bro thinks he's Walter White. You watch Breaking Bad, right? God damn it. Here, I'll show you a video. Oh crap, wrong video. Wrong group chat. Here, you can see it. You understand why. What the? It's the same enemy we fought before! Do we have to kill this thing or no? I'm liking this one weapon already. What the heck? Weird looking library. I'm just gonna ignore you right now. God, can I heal? Oh my god, of course he has one health, permanent health. Not the one I'm about to kill him. Alright, Jesus, that guy was annoying. Okay. Wasted all that just for... Ooh, that hand chunk, that's what I need. I just need a couple more and then I get out. I can just ignore me, right? Yeah. Hey, salutation, guys. Ow. Ooh! Oh, it's a trap! It's a trap! What do you mean I'm watch one? I was stunned. It's kind of funny that I was like screaming like, it's a trap, it's a trap. Man, there's a lot of these shards guys here. Why? Thank God with the mid-air thing, I didn't take no damage. Ow. Where am I supposed to go? Ow. Damn chunk, that's three. So I just need one more. Go. I don't really understand where to go in this game. Ow. Oh, I got there, that's right. Hey, it's the witch. I'm gonna die because I'm very unlucky. Get their gold ladder so I don't get hit. Forget about the items because I really need to focus on getting the... God dang it, there's a guy who has this clear. Where do I go? What was that guy there for? Wait, there's two ways. This place sucks. It is long. You're right, this place is long. And I'm going the wrong way. Nope, I'm going the right way. Nope, I'm going. Where am I going? That's just a thing. I'm trying to see if I can get that titanium shard. Even if it's gonna damage me. Nope, completely pointless. This place sucks. Well, yeah, of course you know most of this stuff. I don't. This is my first time doing this, and yet, I don't like it. I don't care if it's easy to go, but this just sucks. Oh, I'm drying bones again. And I better die. What does that being like dry and everything do anyways? Like, you know, like actually being whole. Well, nothing like you gain a little bit more health or something, or not health, but you know, like stronger. This place is so confusing. I know. Wait, it's that butterfly thing looking thing. I thought it was dead. Why are they dropping cum? Cum. Excuse me, NPCs, I'm not gonna deal with you guys right now, but bye. What was the right for? The pathway. The right. Guys, just don't go to the place where we went before, and then just. Yeah, I'll just go to that pathway I went before. To the left, like, remember when I got to the stairs and told me to go left and everything with the ladder? I just go right this time. Oh, this one? Is this a goth boss game we want to go under or no? Why do I feel like it's gonna be like a. I just click reset after I go in there. If I can. This sucks. This one will suck, but it's worth a try. I never hit. Will they despawn? Will they attack me if I go near the door or no?
I don't know.
Well, you could have sounded like that earlier. Good news, it's completely fine. Are you online?
I will be in
5 minutes. Hmm? Ugh. Is this the final boss, or is this the second part place of the boss? No bonfire, right? So this is it. Do you see the video I just sent? You understand why it's like I put. Just don't share your screen. Just don't try it, dude. It's fine. It was you, then you got despawned. Where are you? Oh. No! You're not gonna sit. No.
Oh, oh is dear. This? Another dogged contender.
Yes.
Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you. The mantle of Lord interests me none.
The heck is that? Substitute the king?
The fire linking curse. The legacy of lords. Let it all
is that the guy from Elden Ring? The dog?
You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Well, it reminds me of it. He knows teleportation. Oh my god, he's finally standing up! Oh, there's a second base, huh? This is the real boss.
Oh, dear brother.
Oh. Oh, they're siblings, right?
My brother. Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
He's a prince? And she's Kelsey the princess?
For that is our curse.
I said stay. Oh my god, they're mixing twins. It's like Toa and Mira. Oh, they are both guys? Oh. Oh god, no! Two health bars?! Who? Femboy, Yaga. Why is he saying that? Femboy Yaga. I'm gonna die because of this. So close. Oh god, I didn't see that. Just finish him off, good. I know the next final boss and I have two phases, right? Like two health bars. Why do I feel like I should have played Dark Souls 1 first and... I like this lay down emo. No, it's because it's me right now. I just finally figured out it's like literally just a reference to Joy Breaking Bad. I just like it because it's funny. was even targeting at you. Why is it targeting at me? I was trying to heal, game. Brother and brother. Projectile versus melee. Is it gonna be one of those types of gimmicks where it's like in the main server or something? Main lobby? Whew! I'd be happy that I beat Dark Souls 3 finally. It took forever, not because it was hard. It just. Yeah. The thing about it is that I could handle it myself. It's just I don't know where the frick am I going.
Well, very well then.
Oh, know what I'm doing.
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
What? Pretty me.
Ashen.
The weapon's not that good, right?
One.
Where did I place the thing now? Because I had the thing. Is that giant chair is them? But why can I not... Oh, it's like... Why can I not do it? I guess I just didn't do the one on the left then. What to say? Nope, it's not letting me. Oh, okay. I don't have to like go out. There you go. Now what? Oh, there she is. So, what I do? Heal the Dark Single or?
Farewell, Ashen. Noble Lords of Cinder.
I'm gonna go pee. This is worst timing because I need to go pee. Oh, that guy's dead.
And the lords go without thrones.
So is it one of those types of things where it's a gimmick where it's fine if I, you know... Yeah, if it'll be like Elden Ring where I can just go still go play my game or no?
Surrender your fires to the true heir.
Is it really canon that most of the bosses you fight, like in the final boss of Dark Souls 3, there's some part of your character from Dark Souls 1 and 2 in it? What happened to your third character? Does he turn to ashes again, or no? It's the post from Elden of Dark Souls 3, the cover.
Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran.
Okay, I really need to go pee. Hurry up, game.
Of the first flame.
Okay, thank you. Was I moving while being in KK? Wait a second, is this the area right now? Where? Where do I go now? Is this like an alternate place or something, or is this the same area? So did everyone else you see, like in the blacksmith, died? I doubt there's any. Or I just don't know them all. What the heck are you wearing? Alright. The Soul of Cider. So we switch weapons? That's cool. Gwyn? Is that Gwyn's theme? Eshin, is that Gwyn's theme? Eshin, you hear me? Eshin? Eshin! Theme? And I answered my goddamn question. Is it the Pling Pling Plong? Gwen Steam? You don't know who Gwen is, if you. You don't know who Gwen is, huh? Cling, cling, clong. Cling, cling, clong. Cling, cling. Playing, Bum, 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 bum. Alright. So don't go to that bonfire because that starts a cutscene, right? I'll go place mine then. You were just being quiet while I was actually questioning you three times, like saying, "Is that Gwyn?" And you're like, "I know, but I'm just saying, is that Gwyn?" And you're like, "To get more health, my health." What the heck? Why is there two bonfires? Is this the help dudes you want? Oh no, what did I do?
Did you go to the second one?
Yep. Nah, I'll join you. That was just my fault. So where's the thing? Oh, there you go. Pling, pling, plong. Pling, pling, pling. Pling, plong. Pling, pling, plong. I mean, that song's actually pretty good. The pling, 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 plong. It's not about being a difficult, it's about how sad it is. Alright, shall we? Okay, I'm not doing any damage to him. Like lagging. What is it that he did? That aura. Look what I'm doing. That was my distraction. Well, it works, right? And now, Gwyn.
its iconic move. Oh, really? I thought it was. Oh, no, that's Gwyn moves, right? Man, this really is the final this game of Dark Souls. Your journey has come to the end. This time, try it. Let's just finish him off. Well, that move kind of kills you. Actually, pretty cool how it stands with that. Ah, crap, I think I have to do it. He was trying to heal, isn't he? Gwyn time. This song is proven that this is the end of Dark Souls. Main armor look is that guy's armor? That's how you get the main cover. Wow. Out of any other bosses where you can just find in a located area, this is the only boss where you actually have to get the main cover armor. Is that the only one you can actually get? Only in other games you can just find from a different location. really early. Why did that ending look so sad to Link the First Flame? You just sit there and just do nothing and just stay sad. Why? What were the other two endings? Like the bad ending or the good or the other good ending? And what was the one with the female one? Like, you know, every time they always had to add with the female. I finally beat Dark Souls 3 after so many months that doesn't really...